After a moment, the ancient dog walked lamely in through the open door. He gazed about with mild, half-blind eyes. He sniffed, then lay down and put his head between his paws. Curly popped into the doorway again and stood looking into the room. The dog raised his head, but when Curly jerked out, the grizzled head sank to the floor again.